2-year-old Amari Nicholson pleaded not guilty in court. Terrell Rhodes' attorney confirmed the not guilty plea today. Rhodes is facing murder charges in the death of Amari Nicholson in early May while the boy's mother, who Rhodes was dating, was out of town. Rhodes reportedly beat Amari when the toddler wet himself. The Clark County District Attorney says there's a possibility the DA's office may ask the jury to consider the death penalty in the case.
Part of my role as the chief prosecutor here in Clark County is to send a message to this community and the people that live here that we take violent crime seriously and there will be serious consequences if you commit the most serious offenses like murder.
He says the decision in Rhodes' case will be made in the next 30 days. Rhodes' next court date has been set for June 11th.